see what we have here. So we got a possible DUI on a moped. Just dealt with both of these cops at another stop. They started stalking me, following me. When I switched it around, I got behind one of them. The officer with the flashlight told the other guy that's closer to me to come pull me over illegally and let me know that they don't like that. Cop's got his car parked on the sidewalk. Actually, both of them do. For a man on a moped. Sorry, there's a big water fountain behind me. It's hard to hear what they're saying. This is called copsplaining. Sorry, trying to keep the blue light out of it. Is that his handcuffs he just grabbed? This guy would stand still. I mean, they're already going to arrest him and take him to jail. They just want to fuck with him and fuck with him more and more. One on the left is the canine cop. He is parked up there on the sidewalk. Ordering a tow truck for the moped. I'm looking at you. Well, you know my name. This is a walking bridge. I'm in West Lafayette, and Lafayette is just across this bridge. This is West Lafayette Police Department. Thank you.
back in the car. Brian, go and back up for a minute. Line up for it for you?
He didn't ask, you know, he just demanded. You guys like that? Nice little violation. Another cop on the sidewalk.